big bucks, 50,000 of those big bucks. There's one prize up there worth more than $5,000, also some whammies. So you want to be very careful about that. Let's take a look at your dollar totals. Richard with $0. John, 200, and Ann, you've got first place with 1450. You're going to play last. That's the best place to be. We're going to go to the player with the least amount of money. That's Richard, $0, but a lot of spins. Richard, 8 of them. 2 whammies. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's
go. Here we go.
Hey, be good to me now. Come on.
Stop at $800. Second place, Richard, 7 spins. Keep going.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Stop.
$500. Richard, 1,300. Second place, 150. 6 spins left. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go.
Here we go. Here's a big buck.
Stop.
Stop at $750. First place, $2,050. $600 more than Ann. Gonna keep going. 5 spins.
Let's go. It's a big buck. Stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces to $2,000. You're up to $4,050 now. Richard, first place. By $2,600. 4 spins.
Gonna go. Be good to me now. I need some big bucks. Need some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at it. Go back 2 spaces to 4,000. Yeah. Another spin. Up to 8,050, Richard. You still have 4 spins. You have $6,600 more than Ann. What are you going to do?
One more,
he says. One more.
Come on, baby. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stop
in a motorcycle.
All right.
Value that motorcycle record is $1,448. You're up to $9,498. Well into first place. You have 3 spins left. Press your luck or pass. $8,048 more than Ann. What are you going to do, Richard?
One more.
Here we go.
Come on, baby. Come on now. Be good to me. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Went for it, Richard. Came up a little short. 3 whammies, $0. 2 spins left. 3 whammies.
Let's go.
One more part of the game. Here we go. He's going for it. Richard's going for it.
I really need some big bucks. Stop
at the Bahamas. Okay. The Bahamas valued at $2,050. You're back in the first place by $600. Richard,
let's
one
go.
More spin. You're going to go?
Let's go.
Here we go.
Big bucks.
The Bahamas is on the line.
Come on now.
Stop at $2,000, up to $4,050. First place, Richard, let's see how long it holds up. We're going to go to John with $200 and 3 spins and 1 whammy. Are you ready, John?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $700, you're up to $900. Third place, 2 spins, press your luck or pass.
Let's go.
Catch it as we're going.
Come on. Stop.
Stop at Kauai. A trip to Kauai for you, John. The value is $1,556. You're up to $2,456. Second place by $1,600 less than Richard. 1 spin left. What's your pleasure?
I'm gonna go for it.
$2,456 on the line.
Fucking big finances now. Come on. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 on a spin. $2,456. You still have 1 spin. You've got about $600 less than Richard. What are you gonna do with the 1 spin, John? Here we go. Looking for first place.
No whammies.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh, John, 2 whammies, $0, no more spins. We're going to go over to Ann with $1,450 and 5 spins. Are you ready, Ann? Here we go.
Stop
at $3,000 on a spin. First place, Ann, $4,450, $400 more than Richard. 5 spins left. Press your luck or pass. Here she goes. Number $1,250. You're up to $5,700. $1,700 more than Richard. 4 spins left. Actually, $1,650 more. One more. Here she goes.
Stop.
Stop at $5,000. Not a spin. $10,700 in.
650 more than Richard. And you have four spins left, Ann. What are you going to do? Dress your luck or pass. You have 6,650 more than Richard. Four spins left. What do you want to do, Ann? One more time. Here goes Ann. $10,700 is riding. $10,700 wiped out by the whammy, but you only have one whammy and you have three spins left. You want to start again? Here we go. Let's build it back up. Looking for big bucks. Stop at sailboat. The value of that sailboat end is $1,015. Put you back in second place. Two spins left. $3,035 less than Richard. Here we go. $2,265. That is $1,800 less than Richard. You have one spin left. If you can pick up $1,715 or $16, you're gonna make it. You're gonna be the champion. Andy, you ready? Richard, if you can't be the champion, here we go, Andy.
Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $500. It is not enough. And Richard, you are the champion.
Yeah!